Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. What does Allah want? Looking at the Quran, we realize that Allah wants to shower us with mercy and forgiveness. Wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum. And He wants to purify us. Walakin yuridu liyutahhirakum. And to complete His blessings on us. وَلِيُتِمَّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكُمْ. Allah wants to make the path clear for you. يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيُبَيِّنَ لَكُمْ. And to guide you on the path of those before you. وَيَهْدِيَكُمْ سُنَنَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ. Those who live a successful life. However, Allah has created the human being with free will, so that we, out of our own choice, adopt the path of guidance and reach the perfection that we were created for. Every step we take and action we perform has its own specific effect, which has been willed and decided by Allah. Our responsibility lies in the choice of action we take. Just as Allah has willed that an apple seed will give an apple tree, a pineapple seed will give a pineapple tree, and an orange seed will yield an orange tree. Similarly, every action possible for us to perform has a certain result in the real world. My choice lies in what seed I'd like to plant. How amazing this honor that Allah has given us to decide and to be able to achieve perfection through our own choice. However, some make the wrong choices. مَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ الْعَاجِلَ. Those who choose that which finishes very quickly, the kind of pleasure that lasts a few hours or days. عَجَّلْنَا لَهُ فِيمَا نَشَاءُ. The consequence will be that which Allah has willed, just like the story of the seeds, and they won't harvest anything of eternal perfection. However, those who, وَمَنْ أَرَادَ الْآخِرَةِ, who choose and will the eternal destination, وَسَعَ لَهَا سَعْيَهَا, and strive for it, وَهُوَ مُؤْمِنَ, and are believers, فَأُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ سَعْيُهُمْ مَشْكُورًا, then their efforts will be appreciated and rewarded. So Allah's will is that He wants to guide me and gift me with nothing but beauty, purity, and perfection. Do I really want it?